wind the window up.
I don't know either.
Hey, when you guys come up, once you get up past this big rock here on the passenger side, I want you to bring your front end up on the embankment. So I want your passenger rear tire to go through this little stack spot. So you're going to kind of up on the embankment and gas it, kind of let it fade over.
Did we just lock one?
I have everything on. Every nanny there is.
Okay.
Once it comes up.
Thank you.
You're like 3/4 of the way up the lip. You just didn't have that extra little hole. Nope. Hey, hold up. Back up a little bit.
All right.
Back up about 6-8 inches. And then literally all you have to do is bump it up on. You were all but ready to crest the top.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it was so close. All right, right there. Just give it a little bump. Keep the wheel straight up.